Good morning, guys. 5:30 in the morning, I am in Mandalay. I have to reach Monywa to visit the giant Buddha's statue in the jungle. And it is a journey of 3.5 hours via bus. If you are lucky, your hotel can arrange for you the transport. That's not my case. So today I will go to the bus station, the Thiri Mandalay bus station, and I will try to take one bus. And now I have to grab a tuk-tuk to reach the bus station. That's the bus station. I hope to find a way to reach Monywa. I got my ticket. Just $1.50 for 3.5 hours of journey. Very good. I am the only one tourist in this bus. Traveling to Monywa, I met Wendy on the bus. Ciao. I just arrived in Monywa and now I took a tuk-tuk to reach the accommodation. So my friends, after reaching my accommodation, I changed my clothes. I am in Monywa Center, the town that is 10 kilometers from the big Buddha and the Thanboddhay Pagoda. I have to find a driver. See you later. It's a complete chaos over here. It reminds me Napoli, my city. I think I am the only one tourist in this area. First stop is the Thanboddhay Pagoda, that is a very important religious monument here in Monywa. And then I will proceed visiting the giant Buddhas. The Thanboddhay Pagoda is on the way of the giant Buddha, so you can stop here and then proceed visiting the giant Buddha statues. From outside I was not really impressed, but inside is quite nice. A lot of Buddha statues. Half an hour here is enough, my friends. Now let's move to the big Buddhas. Now I will show you Maha Bodhi Tahtaung, an important Buddhist religious site located in the middle of the jungle. The standing giant Buddha statue is Laykyun Sekkya, 116 meters high, is the third biggest statue in the world after the Statue of Unity in India and the Spring Temple Buddha statue in China. The reclined Buddha statue on the left of the picture is impressive as well and has a length of 101 meters. On the right of the picture, the Aung Sekkya Pagoda that reminds the Vedagon Pagoda in Yangon. Believe me guys, the giant Buddha statue is really impressive. Inside there is a museum of 31 floors. 31 like the planes of existence. Wow, io mi sto pigliando tutte le fucine dei piedi dalla A alla Z. I saw the picture of this statue only on internet, and now it's really amazing to be here. Located in the middle of the jungle, this Buddha
is 116 meters high and is the second tallest Buddha in the world after the Spring Temple Buddha in China.
It's possible to get inside the Buddha and climb the 31 floors. There is also an elevator, but today it's broken. Let's climb.
Oh, it's an endless path.
This is a very nice view.
Finally I reached the top, but
it's closed.
No!
They are doing some reconstruction work over here.
So guys, there are also the caves to be visited, but I don't have time. I will write some reference in the video description. I will suggest you one, maximum two nights here in Monywa. Two nights only if you want to visit also the caves. And I will suggest you also to visit Monywa in between Mandalay and Bagan. You can reach Monywa via bus, and then from Monywa you can move to Bagan via bus. There are 4 hours in between Monywa and Bagan. This evening I will just sleep and relax. Here the nightlife is less than zero, another punishment for me. And tomorrow morning I will reach Bagan. So, see you in the next destination, my friend.
All the way back!